Would you prefer if I remove my Nah, it's clean. I mean, what, you want to look at the bottom?
My shoes are clean, girl, how about yours? Here we are sitting on your living room floor, listening to some records from your collection. Boredom, in between a coma and an erection. Staring at the skin on your shoulder blades. You don't take your eyes off my poker face. I'm wasted, and you're as sober as Jehovah. Knocking door to door, trying to walk the road that the Mormons paved. She was here on your sofa, with a beer on the coaster. She'd have told you that my game was way overplayed. Make no mistake, I love the way you taste like yogurt and some clover cigarettes. Girl, show me lay. Some will go and trade their shoes for roller skates, and some will stay happy just as long as there's a whore to pay. But some of us already spent the rent, so we can't be content until there isn't no more today. Those are your shoes, these are my shoes, we've got issues. Those are your shoes, these are my shoes, we've got issues.
Yo,
I'ma be a tipsy, dirty old man, still following my kid beliefs. I know it isn't really your responsibility, so we'll be straight once I take a hit of Listerine. Those are your shoes, these are my shoes, we've got issues. Those are your shoes, these are my shoes, we've got issues. I can't find my shoes, girl, how about yours? Here I am naked on your bathroom floor. I got faded, and you fell asleep, and I'm thanking God that this date was hella cheap. I'm sitting down, trying to keep the liquor down. Lights, thoughts, and sounds, everything flickers now. Sick bound, the whole room twists around. In front of the toilet, assume the position to drown. Here it comes, whiskey out, bounces all over the floor. Now I'm sitting in the pitcher's mound. I'm just a clown, and I'm sorry, I found it funny when you tripped over my shoes and hit the ground. Didn't know that you would rip your gown. Didn't think that you would shout and get so loud, get so wound. Yeah, I'm drunk, but I'm more than a little proud. I'm leaving. Fuck the shoes, you keep them, I'm getting out.
Yo, yo, man, hey, yo. Yo, we're like an hour and a half late from leaving this hotel. Brad's not answering the phone. I tried your hotel phone, which I think is off the hook. Now, not answering your cell phone. I don't know where Blueprint's at. Yo, what are you guys trying to do to me, dude? We're supposed to be out of here. We have two shows today. We have over 500 miles to drive. I have the van packed up. We're supposed to be out of the hotel. All three of you motherfuckers owe me money and incidentals.